spirit of madness be raised from the spirit of the forum. The forum have not agreed about anybody. The forum did not send the collaboration of anybody, whether for a piece of building. They went ahead. So this is a point of trust, lack of trust. So what did the forum did the forum pull out? 95% of the members of the forum pull out. We drove from that forum and we scrapped that forum. This group is not meant to work for Buhari Atiku. This group is a group of presidential candidates who are determined to form a consensus candidate of thought force, form a thought force. You know, that we rescue power democratically from the APC in the government. So we're not working to some. So he, the former chairman of the forum, went ahead to compromise the spirit of the forum. And we asked him, no, we can't work with him.
How?
He organized a presidential summit where he took money from the APC, you know, to sponsor the presidential summit, which we are not aware of it. And what we discovered, the father said, well, we didn't ask you to do that and without our consent. So we said to him, we can't work with him. This problem is not to work for anybody, but we are to agree on who to work for among our armies. So his lack of trust is the lack of integrity. That's what we are. So the forum of presidential candidates have been dissolved into what we call patriotic presidential forum.